Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, primeiro ano. I love you, students. Aha! Primeiro ano. Today we are going to see the farm animals. Let's repeat. Farm animals. Do you remember what this farm animals? Do you remember the song Old MacDonald? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on the farm he had a Sorry. What animal is this, primeiro ano? This is a cow. Can you repeat? Cow. A cow a farm animal? Yes. Excellent. Repeat. Cow. Good. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on the farm he had a quack, 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 quack. A duck, right? This is a duck. Let's repeat. Duck. Is a duck a farm animal? Yes. Duck. Wow, I have one more here. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he had a What animal is this, primeiro ano? This is a horse. Yes, repeat. Horse. Horse. Is a horse a farm animal? Yes. Horse, repeat, horse. Excellent! Let's sing, come on! Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he had a bop, 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 bop. What animal is this? This is a chicken. Chicken. Repeat, chicken. Yes. Chicken, a farm animal. Yes. One more. Let's go. The last one. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on the farm he had a. What animal is this? Cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo. This is a rooster. Yes, rooster. Let's repeat the farm animals, students. Rooster, chicken, horse, duck, cow. So these are examples of farm animals, right? Repeat one more time. Farm animals. Excellent, students. Now, primeiro ano, please. Using our in-action book, okay? Please open your books. Page 41. Tcharam! This is our mission today. Okay, primeiro ano? Bye-bye, students. Bye-bye, boys. Bye-bye, girls. Oh, I love you, class. Olá, família. Tudo bem com vocês? Na nossa aula de hoje, nós vimos através de imagens e praticamos os farm animals, os animais da fazenda. Também relembramos a música da nossa missão de ontem, da aula passada, que foi a música do Old MacDonald. Yes? Então, eu fui mostrando para eles as imagens e nós praticamos os nomes dos animais, que esse é o rooster, o galo. Chicken, a galinha. Horse, cavalo. Duck, o pato. E cow, a vaca. Esses são só alguns exemplos de farm animals. A nossa missão será no nosso livro In Action, na página 41. Number 1. Do you know what animals live on the farm? Vocês sabem quais são os animais que vivem em uma fazenda? Draw down below. Então eles vão caprichar aqui no desenho deles com uma fazenda com vários animais, tá bom? Caprichem, gente. Podem ajudar eles, pesquisar o nome dos animais. Lembre-se que sempre praticando o idioma, tá bom? E me enviem fotos, que eu adoro receber o registro deles. Bye, bye!